properties of integers under division. First property is closer property. Let's consider the following pair of integers. First pair is -12 divided by -6. The result is equal to 2. So 2 is an integer. But if we divide -5 by 10, the result is equal to -1/2. Here -5, that is an integer, 10 is an integer. But if we divide -5 by 10, the result is -1/2, which is not an integer. Therefore, division of integers does not follow the closure property. Let's come to next property, commutative property. Let's consider the following pair of integers. -14 divided by -7. So here when we divide -14 by -7, the result will be a positive integer and it is equal to 2. But if we change the order, that means if we divide -7 by -14, then the result will be equal to 1/2. So here it means -14 divided by -7 not equal to -7 divided by -14. Therefore, if we change the order of integers, then divide, the result will not be equal. In general, we can say a divided by b not equal to b divided by a for any integers a and b. Division of integers is not commutative for integers. Now the next property is division of an integer by zero. Any integer divided by zero is meaningless. That means we cannot divide any integer by zero. For example, 5 divided by 0, it is not defined, that is, it is meaningless. We cannot divide any integer by 0. And on the other side, 0 divided by any integer other than 0 is equal to 0. That means we can divide 0 by any integer, either negative or positive, the result will be equal to 0. For example, 0 divided by 7 is also equal to 0 and 0 divided by -4 is also equal to 0. So here we can say for any integer a divided by 0 is not defined, but 0 divided by a is 0 for a not equal to 0. So here a must not be equal to 0. Next property is division of an integer by 1. When we divide an integer by 1, it gives the same integer. For example, -7 divided by 1, it is equal to -7, that is the same integer. 8 divided by 1, that will be equal to 8, that is the same integer. So here in general we can say that for any integer a divided by 1 is equal to a. That means if we divide any integer by 1, the result will be that same integer. Okay, it will give the same integer. So these were the properties of integers under division.